Welcome back. Good morning, students. As you know, our first term syllabus is over. Now we are going to start our second term syllabus. So according to this, I am going to teach class 3, English 2. Now today I am going to explain a poem. Don't throw the seeds away. Page number 38. So this poem is written by Promita Kaur. The poet is of this poem, Promita Kaur. So, before starting this chapter, I just want to ask you, are you eating fruits? Of course, I know all are eating fruits at home. Fruit is very good for our health. It makes our development, growth. It is very necessary for us to make our, increase our immunity also. So, after eating the fruits, what you are doing? What you will do after eating the fruit, you are eating the fruits and throw the seeds away in the dustbin here and there. In this poem, the poet wants to say this poem is based on a science and technology. In this poem, the poets tell us about the importance of seeds. In each fruit, inside the each fruit, there is the life. We already know about it. When we grow these seeds, again the life will come out from that seeds. So are you eating apple, guava, banana, orange, papaya? So many fruits you are eating. Every fruits, in each fruit there is the, inside the fruits there is seeds. So I will teach you, learn this poem, then you have easily understood what the poet want to tell us. It makes you healthy. It gives you energy. An apple or a guava, an orange or a papaya. Have a fruit every day, but don't throw the seeds away. So again, poet want to tell us that fruits are very healthy, give us energy. Every day we are eating fruits. We should eat. Every day we should eat fruits, but we should don't throw the seeds here and there. Then what we do with these seeds? Let us read. Here are simple things you can do. You could tell all your friends too. Plant the seeds in the soil. It doesn't take much time or toil. Toil means hard work. Pour a little water in, a young shoot will soon appear. Shoot means a young plant, small plant. Then what can we do with these seeds? After eating the fruits, you don't throw the seeds here and there. What you will do? You will do, you just take these seeds into a, put it into the soil and pour some water. Then after some time you imagine and you feel a little life, little shoot, a small plant will come. This you encourage, in this way you can encourage your friends also. Discuss with your friends also. Tell your friend also to do this same work. In time it will be become a big tree, which gives so much to you and me. This way there will be forest again, green and clean, our earth will remain. So what will happen if we are doing like that? If we are doing like that, a big tree, that shoot will be convert into a big tree after some time. Then tree gives us so many things like oxygen, wood, gum, paper, fruits, vegetables. So many things tree provide us. So with this, our environment, our surrounding will be green and clean. Our earth will be green and clean. So grow trees this easy way, and it's fun too, I say. So have a fruit every day, but remember, don't throw the seeds away. So in this way we should grow the tree, save the trees, save the environment. After eating each fruit, you don't throw the seeds here and there. You just put it into the soil, pour some water, and make our environment green, clean and healthy. So hope you understood a big lesson from this poem So hope you will do like that. Thank you. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful day.